Sierra Sapanoff from Bay Area in California. Trains in Cincinnati with Mary Lee Tracy.
She made the move about 2.5 years ago. She said she watched one of the NBC events back in 1996 when Amanda Borden was really making her move on the national scene, and she really liked the way Mary Lee Tracy was coaching. She was very enthusiastic and had a lot of motivation for her athletes.
Big jump. You got it, Sierra.
That's Mary Lee in the background.
Squeeze. Inner thoughts. Darn it.
Unfortunately, falling on the beam is as devastating and costly as falling off the beam.
Tight stomach, arms. Arms.
The coach is living through every single movement that this athlete is performing. You know, Mary Lee said that
two things.
She has to compete Sierra a lot. That's really the key to this athlete. She can only give her corrections in small chunks at a time. She can't handle a lot at one time.
Come on, Sierra, arms and shins. Breath. Come on, take it up. Get it. All right.
Well, a good finish, but lots of problems and very, very tentative throughout that entire exercise.